2 days ago, the Allies began Operation Varsity. Thus far, we have mastered our enemy at every turn. But there is one target that refuses to fall. Our objective? This monstrosity called the Flak Tower. It's a city unto itself, the enemy's last bastion of defense. Our bomb... We must first take out its defenses. There are several AA emplacements positioned on the roof. All guns must be destroyed. Enemy armor patrols the ground floor entrances. Once the area is secure, get inside and figure out how to bring it down. We are dropping engineering teams to the main assault force. They will move to set up demolitions as the tower is cleared. You are to assist them in any way possible. Apart from that, you'll have to play it by ear. This mission will be the final test of your skills and courage. I've never seen the airborne quit, and I don't expect I ever will. I'll see you all back home. Dismiss?
Fucking goddamn it, I hate this mission. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Can I go in? Thank you. Alright. For a second. Let's see. Or not. You know, it'll be useful at all. Oh, so it does one-shot the fucking super Nazis. Thank you.
Okay, I killed it. This was right here the whole time. I'm just that dumb. Piece of shit! Please die when I shoot you. Oh, fucking game. I think we gotta keep going down, right? Out of submachine gun ammo, that's not good. The Tommy gun is so useful. Especially when fighting those guys.
Supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
No! No, I did not just do that to myself. Oh, I'm so upset, dude.
No. Find and disable all enemy AA and artillery in and around the tower.
I can't believe I just did that to myself.
Travis, get the charges up here!
Boys, the shrubs! Oh, for... Yeah, that's not a gap you can jump. Oh yeah, while I'm here. Good. Alright, next area. I think there might be a Nazi machine down there. Just a minute. Pick it up, please. Thank you. Fuck you. Oh, I hate those characters. Damn. Thank you. not dead! Oh, whatever. Take it off. Again. Alright. Eliminate 3 half tracks. So I need to get to the bottom. I can't crouch no more. So you just can't crouch on this thing. Okay, whatever. Still took like half my health.
All airborne units, enemy armor and supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
Are you kidding me? Oh, you don't get away. Bullshit sniper. Where did you go? Fuck. There goes all my HP. Dude, this gun. It's like, that makes no sense to me why it's so useless if you're trying to shoot someone at a distance. Do I have enough time to get to it? I forgot he was there. Let me tell y'all, I hate Panzer Shreks. They are the stupidest thing ever. Like, oh look, I have a bazooka, so die. Fucking dumb. I'm being shot through a wall. Literally shooting me for a wall. Can you not do that, game? I hate this game sometimes. Like, oh, it works this time, it doesn't work that time. Thanks, teammate. Thanks. Thanks so much. Thank you. Thank you so much for being in my way. Die, dude. Oh, this is going to be the worst shit ever. I hate this part. I remember this part. Stupid fucking forever aiming. Oh, fucking. You know what? That actually might be my only chance right here. This thing. Alright. Well, I have no chance now. I mean, I've lost all my HP. Fucking God! Lose all my HP again. Cool. I'm so happy. Like, honestly, what are you supposed to do? This fucking mode, this fucking last part of this fucking level is so stupid. Shut up. Oh my god, really? I mean, you're not able to win that, dude. I mean, Yeah, good for you, dude. Thanks for taking all my health away again. So fucking broken. This is a fucking game. I'm going to hate everything.
Yeah.
honestly don't think I can win this. I seriously don't think I can win at this point. For one, every time I spawn, I just die. I lose all my HP due to fucking douchebag cheating fucking MG42. Nice! Random German. Cool. Thanks, dude. Thanks for moving down there and just shooting me 100,000 fucking times. Thank you so much. Dude, I can't win. I just can't win. All my HP this time. See if this is the one where I win. Or is it? Give me the fucking SMG. I just, honestly, I don't know how I'm gonna win. I really don't know how I'm gonna win. Everything I do doesn't work.
Thank you.
my god. Can I get out of here? I think I done it. Oh my god, I finally did it. Oh god, I finally did it. Ugh, get me out of this fucking place, dude. Yeah, I don't care that you're crawling towards it. I'm blowing this thing up. Fuck you. Shut up. Good. Place! Oh, I hate this fucking shit. Oh, I win. Fuck you, 30-year-old game.
Colonel Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27th, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us. I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed. The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.
Yeah, I'm still supposed to be feel satisfied looking at that title, aren't I? Fuck you. Fuck that mission. Fuck that last part. I am so upset. I'm actually angry. I'm pretty sure this thing is over an hour long. Because of that stupid, stupid shit. I am so upset right now. At least the music was good. okay. No. This music ain't gonna make me happy. I'm done. Thank this. Later, guys.